Hello everybody and welcome to another episode of Overwatch. Today we'll be taking a look at the final class in our roster, which consists of one of my favorites, the support class. Alright, so for the third time, I probably cut the other two, this is the third match I've joined that hopefully isn't going to end just instantly. Anyways, what is a support class? Support classes are Lucio, Mercy, Symmetra, or Zenyatta. These are classes who either excel at, what's Hollywood? Hollywood attack, we probably want to start with a, probably we'll start with a Mercy. These are classes who obviously support their teammates. They can do this either by directly healing them and, you know, resupplying your team with health, or they can add utility, such as Symmetra can add a teleporter to get her team back on the field faster, as well as giving small shields to them. Zenyatta can heal for a little bit, but also, more importantly, he can debuff the enemy team, allowing us to kill them faster. Because we don't have any healer at all, I'm almost every time going to be picking either Mercy or Lucio. These are the kind of direct healers. Mercy can lock on and heal one target for a large amount, or she can alt-click, by which I mean right-clicking, I keep saying alt-clicking. She can right-click to boost whoever she's locked onto, boost their damage by quite a bit. Lucio, also being a healer who we may switch out to a little later, basically he can either give his team in an area of effect, so he can give everyone at once health or speed, but not quite as fast. So that's kind of the trade-off with him. A lot of people think Lucio is the better healer, and they're probably right. They probably know better than I do. I like Mercy, though. So we're definitely going to start with her. I need to put this down, because I haven't. So first thing we're going to do, while Reinhardt's all healed up, I'm going to boost our McCree here, since he has the most range out of anybody. Now that he's gone, we'll just lock on to you. So one of the good reasons to lock onto a Reinhardt is this gives him a chance to lower his shield for a little bit and let it regenerate, where basically he can take the damage rather than the shield for a minute, and then I can just give him that health back. So Mercy's skills, I guess she only really has one skill, doesn't she? I didn't realize that. Her skill then is that it allows her to, allows her to left shift and fly to any target, any friendly target. So you can see it has kind of that crosshairs on it. That basically just means that I can run to her. I also do have a resurrection like that. That is my ultimate, which can be absolutely game-winning in the right situation. That right there probably was not the right situation, but we tried. We need to stop looking at the tracer, and we need to get on the point. I hope people realize that. Don't let the tracer distract you. Kill her if you can, but you don't need to chase her forever. Do they have a Bastion? I don't know why you just ran in like that. Mercy's passive, by the way, is that she can, as long as she doesn't take damage, she will heal over time. So she can't heal herself directly, like, you know, at will, but she can, pretty easily regenerate her health. What just hit me there? Do they have a sniper or anything? Oh, is that a Roadhog? Alright, we need to actually group up and stop going in one at a time. I'm gonna do a little damage to this where I can, just get my ultimate charged up. Okay, we do have one player down. Who is it? Our McCree and our Widowmaker somewhere. Oh, right there. Okay, let's go ahead and use that. And let's try and get him out of here. I don't know why you're going that way. That was the wrong way, man. Alright, people, we need to actually get on the point here. Go do things. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Where did that even come from, man? I didn't hear her at all. Okay, so we're gonna say we need to group up on our heart. On our here? I'm gonna hope they know what that means. Yeah, we're going in one at a time. We're all just getting picked off. We need to use the shield to get in. Understood. I hope everyone understands. We need to use the shield as a group. I kind of wish we didn't have a sniper. You know, maybe not the best. I'll heal you up, at least a little. You're getting a health pack, but yep. Group up on Reinhardt. Don't let them kill me. And get on the point. I'm ready to start a blizzard. Okay, you're gonna start a blizzard? I'm with you, girl. Let's do it. I'll keep you alive. And then as soon as someone's frozen, I will pull out the gun and I will do my job in helping. Alright, everybody get back in there. Go, go, go. This is our chance here. Destroy that turret, please. Okay, we have three down. We're gonna resurrect everybody. Heal our Mei. And hopefully that'll be enough to get us the point. Or are we all gonna die? We're all gonna die to this dragon, aren't we? Every last one of us. Ugh, God. And we didn't even get one chunk of the point captured there. Gross. Maybe something other than a Widowmaker? I'm not gonna say it, because I don't want to be that person, but... maybe someone other than a Widowmaker? I could try switching to Lucio. Maybe after I die, once again, I will. The reason... the reason I wanted to stay as Mercy is because she has the Resurrection, but the Bro Shield can be pretty damn good, too. I'm kind of trying to stick with Mei here because she seems like she's the one who wants to actually push in, unlike everybody else. Let's go ahead and try switch up to Lucio. I'm gonna say a second tank would be nice. Of course, we only have 30 seconds left, so it might be a little late to be saying that. And everyone's dead. Yeah, I don't feel like the Widowmaker is the proper choice here. I must admit. I mean, I can run and get on the point real quick if I have to, but I'm gonna die the second I do. Alright, here we go. On the point. I was too early on that. Much too early. We are contesting it for a second. I don't expect it to last long. I really feel like there we could have benefited from a Winston. Of course, I'm going to try and get to the point. You never know. Get there as fast as we can, but yeah, that's not going to happen. Widowmaker, I feel, was kind of the downside there, so hopefully next match maybe we'll get someone a little bit different. Although I think we're actually going to be on a different map, because the first game that lasted like 2 seconds when I joined was on Hollywood as well, so I think this might be the second half of that game. 1, 2, 3, and then that's where I rest. See, now, okay, if you killed 3 people, but I rest 3 people, 4 people, okay, there it is. See, then I should get that, right? I'm gonna give it to myself. That's not an amazing amount of resurrections, but I'm gonna give it to myself anyways, because I am a greedy son of a bitch. So it looks like we lost about half the team. Honestly, I'm kind of okay with that. Don't let them hear me say that, but... it'll be nice to shuffle around a little bit. That team, we weren't quite aggressive enough. We needed to get in there and get rid of their defenses. Enemy team did a good job of setting up with the Symmetra and the Torbjörn, though. Would have been rough had they had a Bastion, that's for sure. Hopefully this won't take too long. If it does take a little while, I will make sure to cut it. Let's take a look at some of these, though, while we wait for a second. Because pretty much every time I look at these... it, like, instantly, yeah. See? Game found. I don't know why, but every time I try and look at something, or open a loot box, whatever it is, it's just, boom, instant game found. Alright, so here should be our official match of the day. Assuming that this will start us at the beginning of a match. I'm not playing Winston, I'll be playing one of these guys. We are defending, and we do have a Mercy already. So I think with that, I will pick up the Symmetra. This is going to allow us to not only help secure an area with our turrets, but also get our team right back on the point soon after they die. On this map, that's great, because you have a long ways to run. If you die on this first point, it's like a 30-second run, not even including like resurrection time. So I feel like Symmetra's going to be pretty key here. Of course, at the beginning, I will spam my E on everybody. What my E does is it gives... I think it's a 50 or 100? I think it's 50, though. 50-point shield. It buffs people's health a little bit, and shields do regenerate after you lose them, not after you die. I'll have to put it back on them after they die. But if you lose a shield, after X amount of time, it'll come back. So I'm just going to try and kind of throw these around. I know a lot of people like to, you know, make a room of death type thing. I'm kind of more... we'll put one here. I like to just spread them out and really be more annoying with them than anything. because I don't like to focus and be like, oh well, you know, I'm gonna put everything in here and hope that they come in this room for some reason, and then when they do one time they realize, well, that's where everything is, so we'll just throw one grenade in there and everyone will, you know, they'll all be dead. I'll put that there. I don't think the angle matters. Maybe I'm wrong about that. My point being is I don't like to put all my eggs in one basket. Could put some up here. Of course, if that roadhog catches me, I am just dead. One thing that's worth noting too about Symmetra is her gun does go through shields. You don't have a shield yet. Her gun does go through shields, so it's pretty helpful for Reinhard. Or a, who else was it? Or a Winston, I guess it's pretty good against. Anybody who has shields. It's not bad against Bastions either, because you have this, like, you know, this very slow-moving projectile that does do a lot of damage, don't get me wrong, but it's hard to hit with. So if you have a easy target, you can either, you know, get free shots, basically, on the Bastion. Ooh, okay, I'm dead. Either free shots on the Bastion, or you're gonna force him up and make him move. Okay, I do have my teleporter ready, so I'm gonna kinda back up a second here. Actually, I wanna not put my teleporter out. I wanna put a few of these out. Just to make sure. I always wanna try and have at least close to six of them. Oh, hello. He's just destroying all my turrets, Lucio. I'm pretty sure I can take you. I cannot take you, though. Oh, God. Alright, hopefully my team realizes there's people behind us. I need to get this teleporter out ASAP though, if I can, so hopefully they'll be able to contest this. Get him off the point, people. Get him off the point.
Get on the objective.
Somebody contest this, damn it. Thank you.
No one can hide from my sight.
Where are we gonna put our teleporter? We gotta be quick about this. Let's try and put it, like, right here, I guess. That's pretty quick access that hopefully they're not going to come to. Of course, going to try and make sure I get my shields up on people as they come back. Go ahead and throw a few turrets out again. Again, I'm just trying to kind of scatter them around here and there. Trying to be annoying more than anything. That's fine, I'll take that. Throw shields. Anytime you see an E, throw a shield. Oh, don't touch me with that. Where else should we be putting these? I guess kind of. I just don't want to put them so close together, because then one splash damage anything, such as a Winston, will just instantly take them out. Okay, so they bro shielded. That's rough. I gotta go. Although I want to kind of be sure not to bring them back to the teleporter. I don't want them to know that it's there. All right. Well, it looks like it's me and Mercy. So here we go. Keep me alive, babe. I can take him. I will take all of these people if you can keep me alive. And if I can take them on one by one. Ooh, don't kill me. Alright, looks like our defense is actually going pretty well here. Go ahead and spread these out a little bit again. Hello, Reaper. Where are you going? Back here? Up there? Looks like up there. Oh, maybe that... Maybe only my ball goes through shields. I thought my little beam did, too. I'm gonna die, aren't I? Where's High Noon at? Oh, where's it at? Got behind the phone booth just in time there. Okay, let's get a few more of these set out. Just put them everywhere we can. Alright, teleporter is down, so we need to start building up our ultimate again. Things are actually going kind of okay so far. I hesitate to say that because I don't want badness to engulf me. Keep me alive, thank you. And I'll help do the things if you just keep me alive. I'm liking this Mercy. She's doing her job real well. Owie. Uh-oh. I'm real scared. Here, just have one of those. Ooh! She missed me. By pure luck, she missed me. This is not gonna be good, but I'm gonna try. I can't do this, but I just need to stand on that point for a second. So we do have a teleporter ready again. So before I switch, which I think I'm going to now that they've captured it, before I switch classes, I'm going to use this somewhere. I'm pretty sure, somebody tell me if I'm wrong, but I'm pretty sure that if I put the sentry or the teleporter down and then switch classes, it will stay active. I guess I'll be able to find out once I put it down and die and come back. Where should we put this? Maybe... where's somewhere out of sight? Let's try kind of... can we go in this building? Yeah, we can go like right down here. Just around the corner. Let's start throwing some of these here. We will make a little, you know, wall of death in this part. We'll put some over here too. Maybe a little premature here to be doing that. They're pretty far away. But they'll be coming around this corner in no time. So let's try and set up here. Yep, here they are. They don't have any turrets ready. Oh, and I only have one of them out. I hope that can get around that corner. I assume it can. Throw a shield anytime we see an E. Good job, Roadhog. Alright, and we'll just try and nuke away over here a little bit while we can. Oh, try and save our mercy. Did we do it? Did we do the thing? We did! Good job! Alright, so now we can kind of start pushing up a little bit here with our turrets. Oh, hello. That's okay. They got me. That's one death. With that, though, I think I'm going to switch to probably Zenyatta. Zenyatta is not by any means a primary healer. Okay, it looks like maybe my teleporter doesn't stay, which is a mistake on my end, unless it got destroyed. But he can easily supplement a little bit of healing here and there, and of course, like I was saying earlier, the utility that he can bring to a team is great. So, ooh, hello. So basically, my job is going to be to keep the Mercy alive. That's going to be my goal, because then she can keep everyone else alive. And then, of course, just to debuff and add pressure to the enemy team wherever I can. Hello? No one here, huh? Here, have a heal. Oh, jeez. You poor guy. Zero HP. Where's the High Noon? Where's the High Noon? I really hope I'm not in it. I don't see it, though. Where's our Mercy? Hello, Mercy. Here. You can have that so that you stay alive. Okay, try and throw a Discord on somebody. Orb of Discord, in case you don't know. Basically, just whoever it's on will take increased damage until they lose it. And is that game? That is game. Woo! We did it! Alright, round one. Round one, one. We did it. Play of the game. It's gonna be Q of the game? It's totally gonna be Q of the game. That went well, that was a good game. I got scared there for a little bit, I'll admit. But we had I think we did a good job, good time to change, I think, once they kind of got adjusted to the Symmetra, and it seemed like they were starting to focus my turrets a little more, which makes me so much less... sure. Makes me so much less effective. So I think once they did that, that was a good time to switch out to Zenyatta to help support a little more directly than Symmetra does. I'm gonna hope that we still get a Mercy on the attack side, because I'd like to play Zenyatta again, or maybe even Lucio. Just go double healers. That could be pretty good. Especially on capturing the point. Maybe... I hope that puts me back in. Let's open the loot box while we're here. If we play King's Row again... eh, I mean... I don't think I have one for you yet. I don't think I have one for you yet. I don't know if I have one for you yet, but I'm gonna put it on. What's this? Skin? How's that different? That looks like the default skin to me. but if we play King's Row again, I think I might... well, we're not going to have the same people, so I don't know. Start as Lucio to try and get us on the point, and then maybe switch to Mercy after that. We are not on King's Row again. Dang it, guys, this is the problem, trying to record this. Alright, so we'll do one more round, then that's probably gonna be it. There really needs to be some kind of option to just let you only join fresh games. Maybe one day. But we are defending again. I could use Symmetra, but I just did, so I think I will go for Lucia. We'll show him off a little bit. Man, I'm losing track on this episode of what matches have I done? What matches am I supposed to throw away? This is going to be a weird episode. That's all right, though. All right, so Lucio heals and speeds people up, depending on what he uses for his trait or for his skill. And then his E ability basically amplifies whatever one I'm using, and I affect people in an area. So you can see the 3, the 2, the 1, the 2 in the middle of my screen. That's telling me how many people are within my area of effect. So I want to try and keep that number as high as possible to make sure I'm healing as much as we can. He also has the ability to do like this little wall ride thingy, which is, I mean, you know, whatevs. It allows me to be more mobile. I don't really know how to use it yet. I need to practice and like find out where that's useful. You know, I guess I could get up here. Yeah. So it does allow him to be a little more mobile, but I mean, you know, let's be honest. Mercy can do that like without having to wall ride around shit like that. All she needs is a player up there. Alright, so we'll switch over to our heal, and we'll stand behind our Reinhard, and we will do our best to make things happen. Did our Pharah just insta-die? Yep, she sure did. So it's worth noting, even if I'm not like using my E ability, I am still healing for X amount, so basically I just want to pop E whenever there's someone critical around me, and make sure I get them healed up fast, super quick. But I will still be healing even if I'm just near people is all I have to be. I'm gonna try and hit my E on this as soon as I can. There we go. Heal Reinhardt up again. Wasn't gonna be quite enough, so we're kind of lonely now. And I'm scared. So it's time for me to leave. Get some health back. Throw you away from me. Where's my team? Where's my team? It is not going well. Okay, I'm gonna heal myself. Oh, I didn't know that. When you use your E, it does use specifically... I thought if I used it while I was healing and then I switched to my speed, I would get health back while being, you know, a little bit faster, but it actually just amplifies whatever my currently active effect is. This one's going a little rough. Let's go get out there real quick. Okay, and start healing the team. I need to try and keep myself more mobile. That's one of the big things about Lucio, is just he can move so unpredictably. So that's gonna make it harder for tracers and whatnot to hit me. So I need to make sure I'm doing that. Okay, we'll just sit up in the fountain. No big deal. Man, you have to be real close to get this effect. Or at least it seems like it. Okay, where is he? I do have the bro shield. You went so deep though, so. Okay, let's get out of here, get over here and heal you. Really just trying to be towards my teammates. I do have my bro shield, so should it become necessary, I can use it. I should probably wait for the death, die, whatever, or this will work too. Let's go ahead and give ourselves a bro shield here. And we'll heal everyone up for what we can. I think that was a good use. It felt like a good use to me. I need to get in here so I can get some health back. There we go, got a kill. Go ahead and heal again since our Pharah's low. See, I don't know. I mean, Lucio's good. I don't really like him. Like, I find this kind of, not necessarily boring, but I like to look at who I'm healing, you know? So maybe if I had like some kind of UI where I could see everyone's health at once, that would be helpful. But I like to know who is missing any health at any point in time. Okay, let's go ahead and just throw a heal here since we got the Genji. Oh no! That was a nice bomb. Did that take out 2 of us? 3 of us, maybe. Ugh. No, 2 of us. Still. So they have reached the first checkpoint. Not a huge deal. They've got two more to go. Man, this is going to be a long episode now. Uh-oh. There's a dragon sword somewhere. Oh, and he's on me. I found him. Alright, it is time to switch to the Mercy. I need to try and be maybe a little more serious here, so I'm going to play a character I'm a little more familiar with. The Symmetra probably would have been the better pick here, but, you know, I already played Symmetra a lot, so I thought maybe I'd switch it up a little bit. Okay, we're just going to die. I should have listened to the fact that I was in someone's sights. Ugh, that was rough. That might have been cue of the game there. Wow. Did he, like, shoot at him? Is that how he died so fast? I saw him shoot once, but I didn't think he would do it again. Alright, so I want to pick onto the Junkrat here if I can. Never mind, I need to heal this guy instead. Heal, heal, heal. Oh, look at my ultimate. It's going up so fast. Wow, okay. Do they have a sniper? Is that what that is? I'm going to say probably. I'm going to go ahead and res here. Not a critical time, so I don't need to save it. I'd rather just have the extra pressure here. Use Reinhardt's high health pool to... Shit, I need to go up. I was hoping Pharah was still above me, but she was not. This Genji, he's doing work. Is he on fire? Because he should be, yeah. Alright, so we now have a Winston instead, which, yeah, I mean, I'm okay with that. Mercy Winston can be pretty good, because he can get right in people's faces, and then I can just keep him alive, doing that extra damage. Of course, he can also go through shields, which is awesome. Oh, just stay alive, monkey. Uh-oh. That was scary. I'm gonna keep you healed during your barrage, then come back to Winston. Oh, oh, no! I'm in people's sights. And I wasn't able to make it over that. Damn. Had I been a little quicker, I think, on the Winston, when he jumped over, I could have made it over that wall. Do we have anyone on fire? No, we don't. If we did, I was maybe gonna focus on them a little more than anyone else. Damage increased. Okay, I'm gonna keep buffing you in hopes that you can do some work. I need to... That was the wrong way. I should have jumped down the smarter way. But that's okay, we're gonna be able to get out of there just fine. Okay, let's heal up this Winston, or power this Winston while I heal myself up a bit. Do good work, Winston. Actually, yeah, while he has this huge amount of HP, I'm gonna buff his damage instead. Okay, there we go, good job. We still got a chance at this. Do we have two Pharahs now? No, just one still, okay. Okay, I need to get away from that Genji. He's doing a really good job of just harassing me. I might heal you, or res you, if someone else dies. If not, it's not a long ways back. So at this point in the game, where we're right at the end, I'm basically not going to res unless I have, like, three, maybe two people to resurrect. Till Winston needs help, which he does. Okay, there's a dragon man. Dragon man somewhere. Oh, goodness. Oh, I'd love to get over there to heal you, but it's so scary. Oh, I'm dead. Insta-kill when that happens. At least on a Mercy. Alright, let's get back out there. Alright, like entire team's dead. Uh-oh. I should not be the first one coming out, obviously, but, now I'm gonna die. I need someone to jump to right now. I need to jump to somebody right now.
I've got you in my...
No, not in the sights. Shit. Alright, let's go ahead and res you. I probably should have waited, but it felt like it was necessary. We do have our Winston down now, which is unfortunate, but if we can just keep them off the point... Oh! Just keep him off the point until he's back, we have a chance! Stay alive, junk man.
Behind you.
And keep me alive, too. Uh-oh. I think we do have our Winston back out here, don't we? Yeah, we do. There's our scuba man. Except he's dead again. Come on, just 52 seconds. Oh, no! Shit, that was unfortunate. And that's gonna be game. Oh well, that was still a pretty good game. So hopefully you guys enjoyed a bit of a longer episode today, but I'm okay with that. I really like the support classes. So this is gonna be one of my more favorite days throughout the week. Aw, enemy mercy got it. How many rezzed? One, two, three, just a three res? I mean, a three res is good, don't get me wrong. I would have liked to see a little more, maybe. Either way, hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure you leave a rating and a comment down below, as it is the best way you guys can help show your support for the series. Once again, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you all next time. Bye-bye.